It is against protocol and security measures to remove classified documents from the workplace. If a public official were to ever do so, it could potentially put national security at risk and jeopardize their career. It's important for officials to follow proper procedures for handling sensitive information.